just world. Predict this wild world, I predict global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives. And bridge people squad to think out the thing it is. We're going to make this, we're part of the ages. But also not that whole lot, but of course they're going to hate this. They separate them from nations, niggas in the class war. I think Africa's not slaves, but I'm from Africa's core. It's all the way to go, we just can't be on the north. They start to slip in Africans, not to control every world. Their people run, they made us all with them. But we're selling them weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that now this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, we're sorry, we're to my retainer. We can't be feeling like just my people, think we're not the savior. People worldwide, come from German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brains and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. I depress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globetown, Globalfirm. Wake up. The wake up, the wake up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water or women then fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. He will let you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just wondering what's in breeding and the bed the rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it done. Maybe that's what they call us, they didn't bring me around. 2020, people still didn't run. 2009, I found a dope girl with funny, but we need to get the food, that thing should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free and live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Please do respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. I can't win when I can't even have a home. When people that deceive you and try to kill me, take the phone. Look up. The weight's up. What up? JustWar. I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, fuck the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies, but you know how to handle it. Automized world, but friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. A lot of work's work is really not needed. So we let the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the world and go for fun. We come. Wakes up, it wakes up. We're up. Say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside their big bills to keep their eyes, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, look down, look far, and money.